if you was a rapper, who would you want to be? And he said, Quali. And I was like, who?
Talib Kweli.
Who?
Talib Kweli.
Kweli.
Talib Kweli.
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 Pull up, cut.
Yeah, you pronounce my name. Kweli. Any questions? I bring many blessings with my man High Tech, and he from the Natty.
Kweli's the thinking man's hip hop.
Consider me the entity within the industry without a history of spitting the epitome of stupidity.
I don't know if it's spiritual or whatever it is. Something, these guys got their finger on the pulse of something.
Niggas be like, I fuck with most of the quads, man. I can dig that. That's the unique thing about what Black Star was, is that we wasn't leaning on each other. He was who he was, I was who I was, and we came together and just doubled up.
Most Def has been my biggest supporter. It's funny, people always ask me about, when's the Black Star album coming? When's the Black Star album coming? My focus is always been community. Self-love, self-esteem, how we see ourselves, how we communicate, how we relate to each other as Black people, as poor people, as oppressed people. That's always been the focus of all my albums.
Like, the rappers listen to him, we understand he will burn your ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't fuck with the boy. He's not playing.
He's a rapper's rapper, as evident by so many and people who have put him in their rhymes.
But I mean, like they even said, if lyrics soul, I'd probably be lyrically Talib Kweli.
We study and watch what he's doing. And for me to study and watch him more than once, that means you got my attention.
He is talented as shit. It was insane.
We ain't hating on nobody. Kweli be with everybody.
Very, very good. How are you?
First time I ever hung out with him. We got arrested.
He knew me before I knew him.
Him and Mos Def, they took me in when nobody else would. He was like, yo, we like you.
That's fucked up. Y'all are fucked up. What? You sell Poole Kanye West t-shirts? Yeah. Is you giving Kanye West money?
If you want something on season, get a few quid. That's
all right. I'm going to go get him. All right? I'm going to go get him. Yeah, I'll be right back. All right, word up.
Kweli got the streets on fire. He's the realest motherfucker on the streets.
Thank you for how much you inspire me and everyone at this organization.
You got a lot of people into Nina Simone.
Wow. Like, Get Pie, every rapper wants to rap on that. 50 Cent, me, Jay-Z,
Get By, oh my God. That shit fucked me up. I was like, ooh.
Just to Get By? Right. That's it right there.
To me, that song sums up where he is and how much he cared about his people.
If something got that much truth in it, then it's gonna move you.
Don't Get By. The country was in a climate to accept a song like that.
Talking the most about being an artist, more than anybody.
God bless him for the music he has made, put into the world.
He became, to me, like a classic MC.
Anything I do, I want to be the best at. That's how I felt about hip hop, and I just jumped on it and jumped completely into it.
Talib Kweli, it's like, yes, say it right. Because it's my name, and it's his name.
Like black is beautiful, names from the 70s. Let me tap into your energy. Fields of dreams become a property when I reach my destiny, like a prophecy, especially when I'm bringing back sweet. I dive deeper to my mind, see I got a treasury that float through my head like a sweet melody. What you telling me? Reflection is a collection of memories, definitely. This is how hip-hop is meant to be, eventually. I knew I'd run into high technology. It was only a matter of time, like centuries. Check the recipe or technique to how it sounds so sweet.